Are you a girl? Frag out!
Hey, you, subscribe!
Lick my ass crack!
What?
Hello, guys. As you may notice from the video title, it says Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. It came out today. It's $15 on Steam, and I believe it's like a little standalone thingy. But, I don't know anything about this. I just saw it, and I was like, oh my god, Far Cry 3 sci-fi setting, I'm sold. Because I really like Far Cry 3. I know I had a hunting series about it, but I kind of just kept playing the game and beat the game, and then I haven't really gone back to it. And then I got on Xbox and I'm beating it again. But anyway, for some reason, probably achievements. I can't remember. But Blood Dragon just came out today, so I figured, hey, to make up for the hunting series that I never finished, which is like nothing new, I'll do Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon playthrough for you guys. And I have no idea what's coming. I only saw screenshots of this game, and I saw a dragon, and I was like, "Ah!" So this should be pretty interesting. So let's get started. Empty slot, yes. Medium. I don't want to go hard because I suck. All right, cool.
The bloods are in the sky. What are the color of the sky robes?
I say zeppelins, or I say zipline.
Wow.
Short-term memory. Anyway.
Ooh.
Space. Earth. In the near future.
Oh, it's SimCity. One.
Century.
A
nuclear war. Engulf the planet.
Whoa.
From radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
A blood dragon.
Online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online.
It's Kano! Oh my god!
Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Awesome. I'm a cyber bully. Sonya!
Wake you, wake you, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
What the hell was that?
Man wanna be.
Wake you, motherfucker! Man.
Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat.
Oh no.
Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. Light arms got it detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That means what I think it means. Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
I'm in a helicopter.
Checkpoint reached.
What is this music? Oh my god, Zade. The colors. Die, helicopter. Whoa! I suck at shooting. Woo, baby. Killing everything. I don't even know if those blow up. Probably not. Well, that does. Crazy, another helicopter. Hold down trigger. Yeah.
Set us down now.
Receiving the coordinates.
That's my voice.
I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker.
The fuck? My god, it seems like I'm playing like one of those 90s games. Are those balls? I have ninja stars? What? Oh. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty fucking awesome. Achievement unlocked. Welcome to the party, pal.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from military navigation for idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun.
Press enter to demonstrate your ability to read. Oh, okay.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump if you wish to jump.
Pressing
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
What the fuck is this?
Not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking. Only faster.
Okay.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
A blue tree. The hell is this?
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Press F. Blue blood.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Z to cyber eye. Oh yeah. I wish my eye could do that. That'd be awesome.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd.
Just call me a nerd? What a fucking jerk.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
After I'm going in for stealth kills. Stealth? Oh shit. Whoa! Oh, okay, it's burst fire. I thought it was like a machine gun pistol. I was like, holy shit!
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Really? Yes, I know. Stop! Stop! I know!
fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
I like how they actually make jokes about it. You can
shuriken
a nearby enemy. Did I just fucking flip him off? I think I just flipped him off. Hang on. Please wait while we're contacting the... What? Why do you need to contact the servers? What is this? Is this another joke? Gross. I need to change my FOV because that's just the way I play. If it will go away. Come on. Yes, I know. Okay, options. Video. Field of view. I like 100. Yes, DirectX 9 because... You want to know why it's DirectX 9? Because everything's on Ultra, and I'm recording, and it takes, you know, a bunch of shit to my stuff. But anyway! Okay, we're back. Did my FOV even save? I don't think it did. Because it looks the same to me. Apparently, yeah, it did. Apply. Okay.
Deactivate alarms to avoid
whatever, that works. Deactivate alarms? Oh man, they're just glowing. What
when
is this?
Meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Oh god. Man, I like this pistol. This pistol is awesome. Ah, the guy is a sniper. I suck at aiming. Holy shit, what the hell was that? Ah.
Leave no enemies functioning.
Leave no enemies. Whoa, what is this? I died? Damn it. Well, I died already. Oh man, I suck. Alright.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy. Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Oh dude, I can flip people off. Fuck you over there, if you guys see me.
Meter fills, the enemy can see you.
You've no enemies functioning. Alright. Oh god. Oh shit. What? On fire! Holy crap. Oh, stop. Healing! Ah! No, I don't want to die!
Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Is that guy died? Is that guy dead? Man, aiming this gun is kind of weird. Ah! The fuck? Bang, bang, bang! Grenade! Oh, jeez!
No nanomancer
left. And Daddy needs his medicine.
Way die.
To die on the job, dick shitter.
Dick shitter or dip shitter? I don't know what he said. I don't know if it was dick or dead shit. Something. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I guess I could collect hearts. I was not expecting that. Jeez. Okay. I wasn't sure how the ladders worked. Ew. I was humping the ladder. I'm just immature. Gotta run. Ow, stop. Oof. Oh, gross. That was disgusting.
Objective complete.
Objective complete. Yay!
Fire patch. Why didn't you tell us this was a mega force?
They were a mega force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the main.
Oh yeah. Give me those hearts.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider.
Hey man.
No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
I agree.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right.
Reminder, after a blade take detecting heavily armored cyber soldiers, use heavy ordnance.
Oh god. Oh shit. Oh my god, that's a super soldier. Frag out! I just threw a heart.
Alert. Lieutenant Brown is taking fire.
Fucking shoot your dick! Finally. Where is he?
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000 simple.
Really? That's healing me? Okay.
You get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear all of the motherfucker.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
Fuck dropping down on them, I'm fucking shooting on them. Oh shit! Kill everything! Holy crap. Die. Shit. Die. Yeah. I like how I spin the thing when I reload. But okay. I don't know he was there.
Let's find that man.
Oh yeah! Yeah, let's find that mainframe. Did you find it? Spider? Spider? Spider, do you copy? Come on, Spider, let's go. We gotta get out of here. It's just you and me, Spider! Oh my god, it's a nuke.
That's a high orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Yeah, me neither. Here we go, Spider. It's up to you. You let me know what the fuck you're doing, alright? Spider? I don't know why I'm pretending I'm in the game and I'm the voice actor for the main character, but I'm not.
There it is!
Found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, I'm hating the brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
Spider.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better.
Objective. Protect while he hacks the mainframe.
Awesome.
Hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex, if this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. Here goes the fist jab.
What are you doing?